All right, here we go. Hawaii is one of my favorite places in the entire world. Are you ready for Oahu's top three dangerous hikes? When you think about visiting Hawaii, you probably think beautiful beaches, surfing, long days spent in the sun, incredible sunsets and views, maybe even dolphins. Well, this video isn't about any of those things I just mentioned.
Yeah, just pretty stoked to be back on the islands. Got some pretty fun adventures planned, and you guys will see them soon.
Luke is a chick whisperer.
No, this is how I attract the chicks.
This is literally how he gets the chicks.
Literally.
This is for those of you that dare to go on some of Oahu's most dangerous and, yes, illegal hikes. Let's start with my first hike on this trip, located on Oahu's lush windward coast. Known as Crouching Lion, this is easily one of the most beautiful hikes in Hawaii.
Really beautiful hike. It overlooks the ocean. Get a spectacular view. I'm by myself, unfortunately. So usually I'm traveling with some friends or family or, you know, somebody. But this is one of those trips where I'm actually by myself. It's kind of weird. About halfway up. Pretty stoked to get to the top and see this awesome view.
On the way back down from this hike, I met this dude. His name is Omar. And together we would be taking on Oahu's even more dangerous hikes.
So I made it here to Lanakai Beach. Met my bro, Omar, over at, was it Crouching Lion?
Yes.
Crouching Lion. Now we're at Lanakai pillboxes, like right at sunset, perfect timing. Think I'm gonna fly the drone, get some sick shots, but yeah. It is hot, super hot. Might be hotter than Crouching Lion earlier.
Right up there is the pillboxes, and there's the famous Lanakai Island. The Lanakai pillboxes is not one of the dangerous hikes, but it's a bonus one for those of you that want something easy and with a gorgeous view. This was a great way to end the day, because the next morning we wanted to attempt one of my favorite hikes.
Hiking the off-limits haiku stairs is getting riskier. That's because police are being used more often to catch trespassers.
The next morning we attempted to hike the stairs, but we got stopped by the cops. We were pretty bummed. But since we were already up, we quickly did some research and found another extremely dangerous hike that we just couldn't resist. So we changed our course and decided to hike Three Peaks. Over 1,600 feet in elevation, Three Peaks is known for its three razor-sharp ridges, with each one getting progressively more difficult. This hike is not just for anybody. It is for a true adrenaline junkie. You could fall hundreds of feet to your death You're exposed to the elements, sun, rain, flash floods. This is probably the most dangerous hike in all of Oahu.
So me and Omar, we conquered three peaks earlier.
How crazy was it, bro?
Dude, we need to rebrand the name.
Yeah, to what? What was it like? The peaks of hell.
Exactly.
It was rough. It was so rough. But you know what? To finish the day and relax, we came to Lanikai Beach, but it's just perfect. All right, that's the end of the day for us. Pretty beat, pretty exhausted. Omar's about to head back to his place, about to head back to mine and crash, because in just what, like a few hours? Tried to hit the stairway to heaven. We got busted earlier this morning. Hopefully it doesn't happen tomorrow. I don't know, cross our fingers.
We were so anxious to make our second attempt to hike the stairs. Would we make it this time? Or would it just be another failure? Well,
we made it to the bottom of the stairs. Dude, how much is your adrenaline pumping?
Through the roof.
It's crazy.
Unbelievable, guys.
Like, they have cops just guarding the entire area, so it's pretty sketch, but we did it. Now it's time to go up.
Let's do this.
Number three on Oahu's most dangerous hikes is Haiku Stairs, commonly known as Stairway to Heaven.
Crazy, crazy morning. I mean, yesterday we didn't think we'd be up here till a wild adventure this morning trying to figure out how to get to the entrance of it, but we did it. Man, Stairway to Heaven is just unbelievable. Omar, how many steps are on Stairway to Heaven?
3,900 and some change.
You heard it from the man himself, 3,300, 3,900 steps, crazy, and change. Still making our way down the stairs. It's a little sketchy at this part, it's like completely vertical.
Being able to hike Stairway to Heaven again was one of the best feelings. But what's even better is the people you meet while traveling.
Yeah, so, whoa. Met some new friends, Dan and Adelaide.
To my Oahu family and new friends, thank you. Remember, these hikes aren't just for anyone. But if you're a bit crazy and up for the challenge, well, good luck taking on my top three dangerous hikes on Oahu.